All right. Let's get into it. What's going on, people? What's going on, people? Yeah, you can see that. I can see that. What the fuck? Let's go. All right. So if you guys comment, like, share, subscribe, and all that bullshit, and I will see your chat if it pops up. Give me a few seconds. That's if anybody joins, because this is kind of an older game or whatever. Alright, alright. These guys got fucked up last time. I think I just quit right after the, I think I just quit after the big battle last time. Oh! No, I know what happened. I got so mad, I fucking quit because of a glitch in the game itself. Hold on, what the fuck is going on? Nothing that you guys are. You know, anyway, so yeah, I had a glitch in the fucking the game last time that caused this nonsense here that you're looking at, which is I gotta switch these heroes out. You gotta go back. Boom. Then you gotta go back. Oh, these guys, hold on now. No, we need him. Yeah, let's just wait a minute. These guys have a day to learn some shit. We're gonna go the next day.
Market stock has been replenished.
Okay. How much did I got? Don't I have most of it? Or is this a new one that I don't even have any of it? Oh, I don't have any of it. Alright, so this is what we gotta do. We gotta take this guy. Injured. Boom. This guy is not a hero, I don't think. But I can put him in a hero slot? Is that the case? Do we want to do that? No, I really don't want to do that. I have a decent army back there. But putting it... I got... How many ninjas do I need? How many ninjas to take? One. He's a fighter. Ninja. Like, I got way too many. No. This guy's going back. This guy's going back home. Also, I don't necessarily know how I feel about this. Wait a minute. What about this idea? Not a new hero, though. I got a big army. I don't even have any room for anybody in reserves. I have to fire somebody. This guy, intelligence up. Just double check everybody real quick. See if anybody can have better stuff. We got some points to spend on some of these guys. This guy, I'm assuming agility, but how about a little bit of, we'll do that. Regular team, or is he in the back? Oh, he's right here. So exactly, we gotta get enough money for that. Boom. He's good. He's got all this stuff. He's fucked. We gotta give him some stuff, okay. Inventory. What do we got for you? Do we have anything? We got nothing, huh? We're out of... These guys got fucked. Okay, so... Empty. Isn't he a ninja, though? Yeah, okay. So I see what's going on. I'm still gonna strip his weapons. I don't know how that happened. I'm still gonna strip his weapons. For a second. Just for a second. Until I figure out what we can do here. I got no armor. What about store armor for this guy? Let's see. I'll figure this out in a second. We know we need inventory. We'll go here. Oh, they got no ninja stars. That is no... Oh, the store. The store has nothing for this guy. It sucks. Because he's a fucking ninja. I wonder if... who's that guy in the back? There's a ninja up there. What about... Okay, he's fine. I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about him. Him. He is not a ninja. He is a fighter. So let's get him squared away. And then we'll figure out the ninja here in a second. Heavy armor. We basically just need to get rid of this empty. And then we're going to put it right here. Spear. Shield. There we go. Look at this guy. Now he's fired up. Does he get a helmet? That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. All right. Can we make his helmet look different? Nope. Okay. He's all good. We got a cool ass helmet for him. We got his gear on. He's fucking ready to go. All right. So that guy's squared away. Now we got to figure out this ninja guy over here. You. Not you. Not you. You. So this guy up in the back seat is a ninja. He's got his stuff squared away. So you know what? Maybe I'll just switch him out. Shaggy. No, hold on. Come on. This is getting annoying. Who are you? This is Giznat Mangehide. And I still have a guy up here named Minion, too. Has he proven himself yet? He's got 117 hit points. He's got a rating of 89. I'll give him a second before I name him again. Alright, so we're trying to get rid of this guy right here. Giznat Mangehide. And now Squeak Quick Paw. Squeak Quick Paw McGraw. It's good to go. Inventory. Everything's good. Maybe put a pendant on him real quick. He's got his shit ready to go. He's got his shirt on. You know, and I could get him that shirt that I just saw in the store. To be honest. I see one in the store that was... Yeah, look at that. Huh? I could also get him light armor, but I almost think this is better. We don't have any formulas yet, so it doesn't matter. This game, like, I can't even upgrade that shirt until I find a formula for it, but at least I have it for future, you know, whatever. Okay. Okay. I think I have a proper warband now. This guy isn't gonna learn anything right now anyway, so we're gonna leave him be. Unfortunately, one of the hero slots is taken by this guy. Let me see. Sometimes they let you buy a hero for nothing, though. And I want to see if that's what they're going to do right now. Oh, wait, I can't. Oh, no, I don't want to get rid of anybody. Never mind. If they fail me again in the next mission, then I'll start getting rid of people. Then they will be doomed, doomed, doomed. See you later. See you later. Do I need anything else? Is there anything else I want to buy from the fucking store? What kind of armor does he have? Yeah, we're good, right? He's good. He's probably good. They kind of confuse. This is a little confusing, that setup. He could be better, couldn't he? Nope. That's what he does. Okay. Well, that's all that's available. What about the leader? Ring leader, leader. Light, shield, helmet. He's probably already got light armor, doesn't he? No, he don't. He does now. See, now I'm hooking it up. Hooking it up a little bit. That looks cool. Got some fucking stuff going. He's got a pendant. So that's working out. I think he's all set. He's a guy just outfitted, right? Hold on, let me go back to the leader second. Yeah, pendant's already there. Ninja's done. We just did him. I already know he's all set. You can look at him and tell. He's got big armor. He's got a magic mace. And then there's this guy in the back, and he has got... But there is no heavy armor in the store. So he's good to go. All right. All my guys are good to go. With Captain O, so fucking let's go. Let's get right into it. Hold on, let me make sure. Back to camp, Mr. Havocamp. Ooh, master volume's going up. Okay, confirmed. Mr. Havocamp. I did. I'm not gonna go back and do this again. Not yet. Let me do one mission, one warm-up mission on hard. Yeah, here we go.
Small groups of enemy warriors so have been discovered across the area, scattered in flight. Before they can regroup, you break your warband into three patrols to intercept and engage your disorganized riders.
That sound is always really cool whenever I do this in house music. Fucking love it. Love it. See, I started out a little,
A new round has started.
I don't want to say gay, but it did kind of start out a little gay. And then, I don't know. Let me see. Let me balance this a little bit. I almost think that the master volume is a slightly bit overwhelming. All right, apply. Do something. Okay, here we go. So they got to split off. Is that what's going on? Come on. 1, 2, 3. Or is this, I still have this shitty mouse. I got to get a new mouse, man. This mouse is absolutely getting atrocious. Okay. So, obviously, we're just going to run up here and grab that. Probably the worst mistake of my life. But I don't care. We're greedy rats, so fuck you. Thank you. There you go. Get the high ground a little bit. Now, who's he with? No, it doesn't matter. We are going to get these little bastards. Oops. Try to go around it. Oh, that's good, though. We got Gift of Savagery. Don't go around it. Take your lumps. Pick up a couple of ground pieces. Oh, these are good ones, too. Not great ones, but good ones. Oh. Alright, that volume is still killing me. Okay. Ooh. Same thing. We want to kind of get up on the high ground if we can. We don't know where these people are at. He's going to hang out with. Wait, isn't there a... Can he get a grumpy from somewhere? Yeah, there's one in the building. There's also something on the ground, but I'm not going to worry about that. There's the dead person right there. Oh, this is not a good place to be. The grumpy is below him, though. We got to get down there. It ain't up here, but at least we know that guy's there. And I don't want to leave my buddy abandoned, my battle buddy. So what I should do is go... Oh, I need that back. Oh, they're not going to give it to me, are they? Shit. Oh, I need that one is what I need. I can't do it. I can't take much more of this, Captain. All right, so that dude's right there. He's probably going to come around this side. Let's just hope for the best. I see it. We even got some behind us, man. This guy's fast. Let's go behind. Right here, I just saw it. No, I didn't. What the hell am I looking at here? Oh, on the other side of the gate. We got a big shipment coming up in 8 days. We gotta hook this stuff up, man. We can't be messing around. Well, at least I know we're fighting chaos. Chaos is a pain in the ass, but they're not the Sisters of Mercy, that's for sure. I think the Sisters seem to be the toughest ones. Something back there, and I think I want to go get it. Is it up there? I think it is. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Ooh, hey, he fucking just leapt up there like a fucking champ. We'll be there next turn. See the nice, beautiful chest. Where'd that one guy go? Is he still in there? Is he up here? He is. He's waiting for me, though, that little bastard. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. It made me go one step further than I wanted to. That's okay. Right back at you, Holmes. Where's the enemy? Okay, yeah, you're definitely not going this way. If he goes that way, he's going right into enemy territory. Funky. Yeah. No, we're not doing that either. We're not going, we'll go the long way around to be safe so we can be up with our comrades in arms. But I want you to be here so you can come from both directions with that ninja star. Not that it's going to do much damage, but it's going to help. That's all this is about. Okay. Where is it? Downstairs. That bastard. It's not what I wanted to do. Oh, wait, no. Is that it? Nope. It's downstairs. Come on, collect your shit back. Sorry, bro. Yeah! You are out of commission, brother man. I'll give him the Mike Perry stance. Why not? Mike Perry. Well, that's not really what I wanted to do. Graceful rat, you can't even fucking jump 5 feet. Here they come. Oh, trying to sneak, sneaky sneak. If I had confidence that they could fight by themselves, absolutely I would. I think they're better as pack animals.
girl. They say when you get to the autumn of your life is the nicest time. I walk out of the shower. My towel is wet. I let it slip to the floor. I don't want to get the sheets wet on the bed yet. I know you're coming. I lie across the bed and the smell of the fresh odor of the pillows. I think of you, what we've done.
Is that what he's trying to do? Is he trying to come around this way? The other guy, huh?
You'll be here beside me. I wait for you. Time slips by.
Slowly. 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 Oh, he got me! You failed, buddy! Fell into my trap, sort of. Think you're tough, dude? You just really fucked up. The mighty charge! Oh, big hits. And then go for Mike Perry.
Ah, the doorbell rings. I wrap the towel back around my waist.
Mike Perry is a mixed martial arts fighter from Flint, Michigan in the UFC who says a lot of crazy shit. Just YouTube. Just go on YouTube. Look at him up. You're not sure what the hell I'm talking about. Now
a new round has started.
Yeah. Can I get a better shot if I... Hold on.
Can these emotions last forever?
Is there a better shot anywhere? No better shot. Fuck it. Got him. Hey, man, as long as these guys do that little bit, that 14 could be the make or break. You know what I'm saying? No. What is going on? Stop it with the fucking weird, wrong commands. Need to put him further away from the building. That one guy's still indoors. But I think I have a feeling he'll come up to help his friend, not try and fuck with me too much. The weeping poison. Yeah, this is it. GG. I'll do the parry. Why not? He's still got some energy. He's still good to go, pretty much. There you go. This guy's blind, huh? The fact that he has no vision sure isn't fucking up his ability to fight. Hey, he's fucking... You know when you see the guy who's a blind warrior with two maces and looks like a barbarian, he's not gonna fucking lose. He's gonna be a badass. There's a reason he's blind and still fighting, is what I'm saying. You know, like a blind monk can still kick your ass. But I'm going to still put him out of there. I'm going to put him down. He's going down. He's fucking going down. That's all I got to say. Uh-oh. Here comes the cavalry. without getting in that circle.
Yes. Yes, I am.
I don't know, 32 to 40 is not that big of a, so I might as well take the extra six off. Damn. Let's take this guy. How can I get up there? Is he inside? Oh, oh no! Bad move. Okay, he is in there, but I can't. Unless there's a way. Fuck. Now I'm regretting that move. Because unless there's a way for me to actually have... Shit. Well, that sucks. That was a dumb move. You missed, buddy. For all your mean and nasty looks, you fucked up. Yeah, we're gonna hit you, huh? That weeping poison just hurting this guy. He's gonna get a hit in, but he's gonna die too.
A new round has started.
Ninja Star, but hits the walls. Does he have an arrow in his fucking nose? There, now it's a little bit better, I guess. They're still, they have way more morale than me, 24 to 37. Not for long. Sorry, Bubba. Downstairs in the middle of the building. There it is. Ooh, yeah. All right, I think he's good, man. I think we got this. Got an arrow coming. He's trying to find a good shot to shoot. Didn't look like it worked. Yeah! Your punishment for missing with your blindness. That shit works on these fucking noobs. It doesn't work on some of these tough guys, though. Uh-oh. From behind! Building up, weeping poison, building up into his system. I want to keep the dodge up this time. We got 2-on-1. Ooh, Overwatch shot it. Oh no, that's a bad move. That's a bad place to be. There's more of them. We're outnumbered. We want to get the fuck out of Dodge. We got that guy, and then there's another guy over there. Right? Do we got three in here? No, we don't. We don't. We might be able to. I say we get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Let's go. Go, go, go. Didn't put him out of his misery. That's what we needed. Oh, this is it, though. Yeah, that's how you do it. The reason why is because now this guy can attack. This is exactly what I was hoping for. All right, put out blind guy. Put him out. Put him out. That's right! This is fucking amazing! Alright, can we loot some of these guys? What's in my bag? I got nothing. This is perfect. That was one of their leaders too, huh? Sorry. Sorry, you blind fuck. I'll take that.
Objective completed.
There goes
objectives
your morale.
Objectives updated. A new round has started.
I want to go see what that chick has. Battle buddy, but get the fuck out of Dodge so that they can't, you know, 2-on-1, 2-on-2 isn't even good enough, not with a ninja. Still want dodge stance. Oh, he might be able to get over here and get this chick. The question is, does he have any room? He does not. So he's just gonna He's gonna hang out here. He's gonna put on some warp poison. And ambush. Yeah. I told you they were gonna fucking come out here. Look at him. He's getting all fucking fired up, this guy. Too bad we can outrun you. Oh, he succeeded, but you're swinging at the fences. Nope. I'm not that fucking dumb. We're going to find our battle buddies. Guys got that handled, so let's go rescue our friend. See, man, they're all coming, so it's like that's why I did it exactly what I just did. Zilch, tail claw for the battering.
A new round has started.
Maybe get rid of the dagger. Yeah, handgun. How about that? All right, now where are we gonna go? We gotta go to our battle buddies. Which is over here. Yeah, he does have an arrow in his fucking nose. Don't reload. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Oh no, don't do that. Oh, yeah, just is fine. This is fine. Get right back here and end your turn. Now you can reload next time you need to. And you'll have at least, now we can fight. Now we have a fighting chance. You see what I'm saying? Sons of bitches. Oops, am I going the right way? Of course not.
Don't try to hurt me.
My friend. Alright, we got something we can get in that backpack now. Alright, what do we got in this guy's backpack? Yeah. A great soul. Great soul. Sounds like a good thing to have. Oh. They thought. See, that's the problem. They thought they were gonna come through this door and start smashing my people. That's not how that shit works. Wait, how far can he go? Does he have one more? That's right. He does. Come on in, motherfuckers. The water's fine. You know what? Get out of here for a minute. Don't we have some grumpies you can go get or something around here? No, those guys can do that. Oh, I think they're full, though. I'm pretty sure they're full. They are full. We got three guys coming through here, and if I have four, we're better off. What's in his backpack? Probably nothing, huh? Why did I just do that? Why did I just do that? Yeah, he could put two more things in his shit. Ugh, I don't know what to do. If there was any nearby, there's not. There's some over here. You know what? Go for the glory of it. Let's go get these motherfuckers. There they are, right around that corner. You can probably get them next turn, man. Is getting thoned up the ass by Shaggy Venom Fang. Not a very strong parry stance there, but it is what it is. Because this guy's gonna go over there and start hammering the motherfuckers anyway. He's like, I'm gonna just kind of creep into this corner. Oh, he can't. But that means the other guy can't either. So this is gonna be a one-on-one. Or is it? Well, he's just gonna wait right here. Oh, this is the Dark Axe guy. Here's a big fight. You failed. You fail at failing. Greyback Razor Fang ain't gonna have none of your stupid shit.
A new round has started.
Oh, wait, no, he can't. He's full. Okay, go. You're doing just fine. Got to be fucking kidding me. It's like an 80% chance you can't climb. How about a 94? Let's see you miss that one. Christ. No. You're not jumping down. You're reloading. There you go. And you're gonna shoot that fucking guy. Oh. Can't miss point blank range. That's right. Well, don't ever, you block this so he can't come up. Whoa! That is not good. Haha! Right back at you, you fucking homo. Sorry, buddy. I'm going after your friend. You're just an archer. Ho-ho-ho. Shaggy Venom Fang. Though he doesn't have a strong stance, he definitely still pulled it off. And he's going again. Oh, but he's swinging a miss. Okay, I think we still got it there. That big bruiser came in at the end there, though. Holy shit, huh? Get. Okay. Just end turn. Nobody's coming after you here, but I'll ambush them. This is what this son of a bitch gets for fucking taking out my leader. These fucking bastards. Stealing all that hard work. Horrible. It's just like
your
coming down.
Band morale is critically
it's coming
low.
Back to these fuckers, huh? This is terrible.
A new round has
Don't
started.
Fucking you dare fail. You know what? I'm about ready to delete this fucking warband.
Fool me, warband! Lesson learned from Filch. Filch always win beat through things. Filch always find fetch much, much wordstone. Warband, you listen to Filch, or soon.
Alright. Well, that's it for this goddamn experience. I'm gonna have to think
the
about whether I just
winning.
Goddamn delete these fuckers outright or what.
Fantastic.
But I gotta learn my lesson. I did. It is my fault. My strategy is terrible. Jesus Christ, what is this stuff? This guy's gonna be out in the goddamn. Oh, they just basically ruined this guy. Scuttle Skarn is out. I'm not, even if I give him his extra points and shit, he's done.
Fantastic.
No, he's fired.
The gods are with you.
I might just delete this whole fucking warband.